WBSU First Warning Weather. If you've heard by now here on our newscast, there is now a small chance, low chance of possible tropical development, but a long, long ways from now. This is going to be way out in the central Atlantic, and let me take you from here and show you where this area of concern will be. But both in time and distance, it's a long ways away. Okay, we're not seeing anything developing out of the zone where we have the tropical activity and where we have an area there in the Caribbean. There's just a broad area of low pressure. As we look ahead into the forecast from the National Hurricane Center, this outlined area for a 20% chance of possible development over the next 3 to 7 days. And even if this develops within that zone, it's still a long ways away. So this is some of the best forecast data out of Europe, the European Center for Medium Range Weather Forecasting. And it does show there's the potential of a tropical depression. But this is as we get into the weekend, Labor Day weekend. That's Saturday, long ways from now. We got all week to go. Even if this is developing and maybe tightening up and organizing, becoming tropical storm status, and I looked at some of our best forecast information where we take that forecast and make a bunch of different adjustments to it, that's Labor Day, and that's Monday evening. So this is 7 days from now, and that is still 2,000 miles away from us. So there is a long way to go from this when both begin space and time. If we do have our next named storm, it'll be Francine. You can see the list so far, but we're just ramping up into peak season. So we have the next 4 weeks to go where we have to keep close watch. But again, this is a very low chance. I've got WDSU.com, a little article on this, more in-depth look, and we'll have you updated. So no impact to the Labor Day weekend at all, and very far out to sea and well beyond that 7 days in time, just to sum up what we were just showing you.